Sí, baba.
Ven ya.
The digital revolution has altered the way we work and communicate almost beyond recognition. But the smart interconnected world we live in is still not as smart or as connected as we would like to be. Until the ISO or International Standard Organizations develops a networking model to provide standards that will become the basis for network designs in the mid-1980s. This is the OSI model. OSI model is a structure to define the system of networking. It allows the transfer of data from one device to another over a network. Charles Bachman at Honeywell Information System was the one to suggest the idea of the OSI model. Initially, it wasn't accepted well because of the Internet Protocol suit incompatibility. But over time, it became quite famous with the international recognition. The history of the OSI model dates back to the early 1970s. Characteristics of OSI model. OSI model has two layers, the upper layers and the lower layers. The upper layers deals with application issues using the software. Lowest layer is the physical layer as it deals with information placed on the physical medium. The seventh layer of OSI model.
The application layer. This layer sits at the top layer of the OSI model. It is about the operation going on in the background when the user uses an application. For example, if we open YouTube and search video of what we want to watch, this is what happens. First, it sends requests to the server, then the server will respond to our request. In this case, our requests are processed in the application layer, which is also responsible for returning our requested content. There are various protocols in application layer, such as file transfer protocol and simple mail transfer protocol.
Presentation layer. The presentation layer is the layer of the OSI model that establishes context between application layer entities. This layer is responsible for converting data into semantics understood by an application. It formats the data by compression, encryption, etc., and then sends it to further other layers. And it is the translator of the networking model. The function of presentation layer of the OSI model. It allows the translation of operating languages. This layer encrypts data into a code as ciphertext, decrypt data back into plain text. It is done by using a key value. And it compresses data and reduces this needed for network transmission.
Session layer creates, maintains, and terminates a session between two processes involved in a communication using session dialogue. The transport layer is responsible for giving services to the application layer to get a message from an application program running on the source host and deliver it to the corresponding application program on the destination host by creating a logical connection.
In network layer of OSI model, it is the network controller layer responsible for transferring data from one node to another in a network. Every node has a unique address and this layer reads them to send data to the correct destination. It sends data in packet form while later connects after processing. Functions of network layer of OSI model. First, it formulates a connection between different devices in a layer. It decides the ideal route for information transfer from source to destination. This process is known as routing. This layer follows an addressing scheme to find the correct IP address universally. And last, it breaks information into packets using internet protocol.
Data link layer. This layer allows access to get the data by breaking it into frames for easier analysis. This ensures that data is error-free and reaches the next layer in time. It sends data in the form of packets. It has two sub-layers. Logical link control is for transferring the packets to the next layer by identifying the protocol address from the header. Media access control layer creates a link to the network's physical layer. This by obtaining the receiver's address using address resolution protocol. Functions of data link layer of OSI model. 1. It brings the data in a way that is meaningful to the receiver using special bit patterns. It adds physical addresses of both sender and receiver in every frame. This layer controls error by detecting and retransmitting frames. It controls the flow by calculating the amount of data before receiving it. It determines the extent of control devices have in given time. Network interface card handle.
The physical layer or the layer 1 is the electrical or physical layer of model. This layer encompasses the network cables, power plugs, cable pinouts, wireless radio frequencies, connectors, transceivers, receivers, repeaters, pulses of light, electric voltage, etc. This layer takes in raw data which goes to higher layers later. It also converts digital bits into other signals.